What's up, everyone? It's me, VOA3, coming to you from Super Smash Bros. Wii U. Alright, time to get an episode of the series. Yeah, I decided to do another episode right after this. I'm a little disappointed from the previous episode, but it's fine. Things I forgot to mention. First off, we're only a month away from Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, so I guess I better get ready to finish up this series. I'm honestly still very disappointed in this series, honestly. Or this game. So, for this episode, I'll be playing Falco, my second favorite. I look forward to seeing the Ice Climbers return. It's too bad they couldn't make it in this one. Alright, what else I want to say? There was something else. Oh yeah, I apologize for days without uploading anything, but, that's fine. Yeah, I've just been kind of, I guess you could say, busy. So, after these few matches, I'm gonna do some online matches. Right now, just like I did with Meta Knight, I'm just gonna play a few matches with Falco just to shake off the rust. And I just can't even beat up a Jigglypuff player. But unfortunately, the first time I got him, but the second time I did not. Ah, shit. Shit! Damn! And that's how that Jigglypuff player finished me off. Damn. You got a nice kick, mid-air kick. Or at least... I don't know. Hard to tell about these Pokemon's genders. Ow! Jerk. Ah, shit. Thought I dodged that. I figured. I gotta do a little bit better with Falco. Honestly, this is kind of what I get for being inactive with this game for so long. I don't know. I just don't feel the spark compared to what they did to Brawl. I mean, during Brawl, I was playing that game like nonstop. It's like you couldn't catch me going one day without playing it. One, Shit! Oh god, I did not just do that. Oh man. Well, this is gonna cost me the match. Jeez, I'm more terrible than I thought. Even with that kill, I'm still gonna lose. I only got 20 seconds. Whatever. Are you serious? You gotta be kidding me! Wow, okay. Now that was bull. He got me that, he only had me that up high, and yet he able to finish me off. He's really trying his best to finish me off that thrust. Yeah, he still finished me off regardless. Alright, I got tired of one-on-one, so I'm gonna do a team battle. Whoa! Did I get hit? Hey, Jigglypuff. I look like, won't that just, yeah. Ah, shit. Oh, whoa, no. I see that pain. Yep. Ah, shit. Once again, Jigglypuff's getting on my nerves. Ah, man, I just got in the line of... I just got in the middle of a crossfire. Personally, I prefer the air. I'm gonna have to come down at one point. There we go. what? I think we got an error or someone rage quit. All right. I'm curious who did what. Damn, I didn't get a single kill, only got a death? Damn. That saved my ass. Alright. Someone left, so yeah. Oh, I'm red. Damn, I'm stupid. Out. Oh, I could have used that. Gotcha. That's what I was trying to do in one of the episodes when I was playing Midnight Night. Damn! It has a better reach or some shit? Ah, oh, shit. Bad time to get some lag problems. Help me! Save me!
Oh, thank you. Oh, shit. You saved me, Kirby. Kirby's better. It is your own technique, and Kirby's better at doing it. Ah, shit. Should have seen that. Am I even die? You know what? I think I'm good. I think that's good enough for me. So, thanks for watching from AVOA3. See you guys next episode of Super Smash Bros. For Wii U, which y'all probably know who that's gonna be. So, yeah. So, see you then. Later.